Hey guys, Brian here with WP Cupid, and today I'm going to show you how to edit the footer copyright text in all WordPress themes. Whether you have a premium theme or a free theme, it's all going to be the same. It's all in the same place, and we're actually going to be able to do this right in the WordPress dashboard. I'm also going to provide all the text below in the description, so feel free to go down there, copy that over to a Word document or a notepad that we have notes. So let's go ahead and go to the WordPress dashboard. Let's go to Appearance, and let's go to Editor, and here we're going to see the style.css. Let's scroll over, and over on the side you're going to see what we're looking for is theme footer, and right underneath it we're going to see footer.php. Let's go ahead and click on that. Alright, and what I want you to do is go ahead and copy all of this text here and paste it over to a notepad. That way, if something happens or you delete something or something gets messed up, all you got to do is paste that in there and hit update file. And another thing is premium themes sometimes have a lot more code. This is just the 2015 theme, so it's pretty simple as far as code goes. But the footer copyright is always going to be towards the bottom of the code. So just keep that in mind. All right, so what I want to go ahead and do now, this is a good little tip, is let's go back to the site and let's look at the footer copyright text and see what it says. All right, so we're going to see proudly powered by WordPress. Alright, so let's go back to Appearance, Editor, and we're going to go back to Theme Footer. And so that's a good way to find it if you're having a little bit of trouble in the code, is look for that. So it said proudly powered by WordPress. So we can see right there, we see the proudly powered by WordPress. So we know that's where we need to make the changes. We're also going to see the link there. So it's linking to WordPress.org. We can change that to whatever we'd like, and I'm gonna show you how to do that as well. It's very easy. And again, if you mess something up, you can paste in what I had you copy and hit update file, and you can start over from scratch. So let's go ahead and change this powered by. We're gonna go to created by, is what I'm gonna put. And I'm just gonna put WP Cupid there, and where it was the WordPress, let's go ahead and change that to WP Cupid. And now we want to change the link. So for this tutorial, I'm going to go ahead and just do WordPress.com. And we see the 2015. You can just change that to your business name. I'll change it to WP Cupid. Let's scroll down and update the file. And let's go ahead and visit the site. And we're going to scroll all the way down to the footer copyright text area. And you'll see created by WP Cupid. And if we click on it, it's going to go to WordPress.com where we change that link. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. I provided all the text for you in the description below. And it's going to list it, everything step by step. That way you have a guide to go by. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up.